An equilateral triangle is also an isosceles triangle. This is true. Say we have an equilateral triangle here, and we can mark that as being an equilateral triangle by making these three marks. That shows that all three sides are the same length. Now, an isosceles triangle is a triangle that has at least two sides equal, so 1, 2. Whether or not this third side is equal does not matter. This is an isosceles triangle because at least two sides are equal. All equilateral triangles are isosceles triangles, but not all isosceles triangles are equilateral triangles. In this case, this is true, and that is our answer.